Hi learners, welcome to the video lecture on digital image processing. The term digital image processing is familiar to everyone because this processing techniques applied to many application area. This video is going to cover what is digital image and what is digital image processing. Let me first begin how the digital image is stored in the computer. We all know computer knows only 0 and 1. Then how can this digital image is stored in the computer? So here, suppose if you want to store a number, then that number is converted integer number, then this integer number is converted into a binary representation. And then this binary representation will be stored in the computer. Similarly, if you want to store a character, then this character will be converted into an integer format, and then this integer format is converted into a binary representation, and then this number will be stored. So for example, if you want to store a number 255, so the binary representation of 255 is 81. So this, instead of storing 255, this binary number will be stored in the computer. Suppose if you want to store a character A, then ASCII value of this A, that is integer representation of the A in ASCII standard is 65. So the binary representation of 65 is this one, and this will be stored in the computer. Similarly, digital image. Digital image is first converted into a integer representation, and then this digital integer representation will be converted into a binary format. Now let us see how the digital image is converted into a number format. If you understand the image representation in storage, then we will able to understand all the processing techniques in the digital image processing. Here, I am using the ImageJ tool for further explanation. ImageJ tool is specifically used for processing the image using Java. It's an open source tool. I have opened an image in this tool. It is a gray image. I am enlarging this image to the maximum. Here you can see a small boxes, square boxes. These are said to be a pictured elements or pixel. Here you can see a number 640 into 640. This is said that the image has 640 rows and 640 columns of pixels. So to calculate total number of pixels, we have to multiply number of rows and number of columns, that is 640 into 640. See the value here. Concentrate here. Just I am moving my cursor to the first pixel. The first pixel has x equal to 0, y equal to 0, and the value is 87. The second pixel, x equal to 1, y equal to 0, and the value is 93. Similarly, I am selecting any pixel, you can see x, y and value. Hence, XY is the position or location of pixels, and the value is the integer representation of the pixel. I will explain method. I open the paint and I am selecting the edit colors. Here you can see some integer value. This red, green and blue I will explain in my later videos. Just concentrate on volume values. The value is 0. So this represents the black color. And the value 255 represent white color. Hence between 0 and 255, that is between black and white, there are 254 gray values, gray shades. Each shade has some integer representation. So here this 179 represent this gray shade, and 79 represent this blue shade, and this 234 represent the gray shade. So totally we are having 256 different colors including black and white. Now come to the another very small image, and I'm enlarging this image to the maximum. It has 15 rows and 15 columns. Here x equal to 0, y, let's concentrate here. X equal to 0, y equal to 0, the value is 178. So the integer representation of this grayscale in this first box is 178. Just now I am transforming this image into a table. See here. So this is a table. If the position of the table is start from 0 to 14 and then 0 to 14 in the height. So each value here represent the integer value of the corresponding gray shape. So we can convert this table into a two-dimensional array. Hence we can apply all our processing techniques in this two-dimensional array. So processing of a digital image using digital computer is called digital image processing. So processing of a digital image using digital computer is called digital image processing. There are numerous areas of application utilize digital image processing. According to the source, the applications are categorized. The sources are gamma rays, X-rays, ultraviolet rays, visible and infrared rays, microwave and radio waves. Used in various domains for extracting useful and valuable information from the digital image. So digital image processing found much more wide application in various areas. So with the progress made in multimedia these days, digital image processing finds more wide application, and also it has become an indispensable part of our digital image. Thank you.